Greetings, humans. Spinning Mantis here with the next episode of Spinning Mantis versus Monkey Boy Gamer, the Forlorn Muskeg Challenge. Thanks for joining me. Well, we're kind of freezing to death here, which is bad. Which is very, very bad. It's the first time that's happened overnight. Huh. Do we not have any wood? Are we out of wood? That could be an issue. Only got 19 minutes here. We're freezing to death. This is, it's not good. Not good at all. So, we're going to have to start burning books. So yeah, we just woke up in the middle of the night, freezing to death because our fire went out. It has not been that cold. I so hate to do this. Requires a hatchet to break down. Now hold on a second. I can't break those down with this? That's a bit weird. I guess we had forged a hatchet? Let's see what day we're on. This might be the end. It's like day 9. And we're kind of screwed here. We got plenty of matches, though. We're gonna wait till this runs out, stumble out into the darkness, and get some sticks or something. I don't know. This is pretty dicey. Pretty dicey, I would say. And the fire's gonna go out. I don't want to have to use this. What's the temp like out here? Holy crapola. We are gonna have to do this. Or else we're gonna freeze to death. Definitely not gonna hear if a wolf gets up on me. Man, I just can't see anywhere. Really can't. So, out of desperation, what are we going to do?
I'm so cold, I'm warming up again.
Die like that person? Yeah, I don't have time to break all that down. I don't think just sleeping in the bed is gonna be enough. I'm not gonna give up. I'm not just gonna welcome death. Gonna try hard to do something to save us. One stick. All right. This is starting to lighten up a bit. It really only helps with starting fires, though. I think I've combed over this place pretty well. Let's see if we can pull this out. See if we can get our butt out of the fire. If this was any level other than Voyager, we'd be so dead. But at least on Voyager, we've got like a bit of a fighting chance. Because the meters go down much slower. So even in the worst conditions, even when you're doing not, you're very unhealthy, you still got a chance. So, let's see if we can make something out of this very small chance we have to survive. With a stick fire. Flare.
Turned out pretty well.
All right. We're still starving, but we're warming up. Temp's going up outside. I could get a little sleep, I guess. Oh, let's heat up this tea. That's definitely what's gonna much improve us. Hot tea. What's our water at? We got water supplies. We're all right on water. It's getting lighter outside, less than 1 hour darkness left. We're super hungry. I think we are gonna have to take advantage of this time though and get an hour of sleep. Or yeah, it'll warm us up. I think we've gotta do it. And then maybe we can keep the fire going. It looked like we had plenty of matches. So that's not as much of a concern. 35 minutes. We can get sticks in 35 minutes.
Gotta eat soon.
Cold, very cold.
Can't feel
well,
my hands.
Hopefully we can keep the fire going. All right, we got an hour. Would be nice to warm up. Since we're starving, we're gonna go ahead. Let's not mess around here. We'll go the tea route again. I really thought we were gonna die there. Really did not think we were gonna make it. Right, we're warming up. So, fire. How cold? Very cold. Now we're wasting a lot of... We're missing a kit, yeah. We don't have any spare cloth or a sewing kit. 47 minutes, eh? Where can we get some sticks, please? There we go. Here. All right. Let's go back. Stoke the fire. I'm really surprised by how much we're struggling here, but almost 3 hours left. But we need food and we need to be warm. Can't read while we're this hungry. Well, since we are out of like immediate danger of dying, did want to remind everybody, please go check out Monkey Boy Gamer's channel on YouTube. That's all one word. Monkey Boy Gamer, and check out his end of this series. I don't know what day he is on now. I know he was dealing with exams and stuff, but I am on day 9. Not sure what day he's on. Wonder how cold it is out there. 2 down arrows, 3 down arrows. Crap. It's just... Well, I guess I could nap. How much time we got? 2 hours and 44 minutes. Let's sleep for 2 hours. Let's sleep for 1 hour. And then we need food. I mean, we desperately need food. Alright, we're as warm as we're gonna get. Let's see what the temp's like out there. It is still brutally cold. So we're gonna have to go for the old pick up sticks strategy. Continue to pick up sticks and stoke the fire, and then hopefully get to a part of the day that is warm enough for us to do something significant outside. Look at all these sticks. Doing okay on temp, not so bad right now. Just keep it going. Keep it going. Get all them sticks. Alright, let's see if there's anything else real close. Of us. All right. Stoke the fire, warm up, and then we will begin the quest for food. Important is food. circa 5 hours, which I have to say is pretty nice. And we will use our last tea to bolster ourselves as we venture out for food. We are going to go and head across to the caboose, to the train derailment. We got plenty of time. And temp didn't seem as bad. So we'll take this temp versus perfect visibility. And jeez, it's 3 down arrows again. Of course the weather starts to get crappy right away. So I want to get out here while we still have some visibility. Still have 5 hours on the fire. Some dead wolves out here, which we have not been able to get to. Tried to get to one, fell through the ice, which put us in our current predicament. There he is out there. There's another one right in the general vicinity. But we're going to take this all the way across. This guy makes a lot of noise. Just some random wood. Oh yeah, it's a campfire I started to try to save ourselves. So
trees.
Here the question became, how do I continue across? And is it this way? I think it is. So, just going to push on this way in our search for some food. We're generally heading towards the train tracks. Won't hurt to pick these suckers up. Oh yeah, there he is. And there's some food. All right, let's have a nibble. Say we continue on. Any noms over here? Couple. A few. Speaking of noms, I've got some leftover pad thai in the refrigerator right now that's calling my name. It's like, So yums. All the yums. Pad thai.
Never been so hungry in my life.
I could really use some pad thai. So, like I said, I think we're going to push forward here and get to the train and sleep in the train if we have to. I think I've gone off on a tangent. Oh, that's the other end of the train. I have, so I'm gonna head back. Because this is not the path to the area I was trying to get to. It's more over that away. Where are we at? Quite cold. Quite cold indeed. All the way at the end. I say we go for it. So I wonder why we can't sprint right now. Because we are so ravenous? I wouldn't think so. Are we really that tired? Are we crashing out? It's not that bad.
Can't feel my feet.
Uh-oh. It's not good not to feel your feet. Yeah, we're just going for the train at this point. Too far away from the home camp. Probably skip the noms right there for the moment because
die if I don't hold up.
We are right on the verge right here. This wind is super strong. It's really hampering. Started this episode in trouble. I'm gonna end the episode in trouble. These ones are so close. Gotta take them. I think I can. Probably should have taken some sticks with me. There might not be anything to make a fire with when we get there. It's pretty stressful. Some wood in here. Unless we've already looted this when we first started the game, and then we're probably SOL. Know what I'm saying? We're kind of SOL here. We do have three sticks. Hey. I think we gotta do it.
That should help warm things up.
So here we are once again. On the verge of having to burn our books. We got 17 minutes on this, and we're just like stabilizing. We're not even really warming up right now. Just kind of hanging in there. This is so risky. Oh, we don't have a. We broke up our sleeping bag. Oh, I do recall that. I do. So, as soon as this burns out, we need to get back to our main camp, to our base camp. Let's see if we can do it. I don't know. I just don't know at this point if it's doable. Last bit of heat we can get out of this barrel, and then let's try to go. Let's go. As Black Aries would say, let's go. All right. We do recall how we got here. So, we will backtrack. Oh, I'm stuck. Dead-ending ourselves.
Cold.
Hopefully we can work our way back around to our camp. All right, that's all our sprint. Oh no, we don't got anything. I wave my match at you. We can't sprint either. Huh. Well, this really does look like the end. Got a wolf on our booty. Got nothing to defend ourselves with at all. We're almost frozen to death. Oh man. He's running. This is bad. This is bad indeed. Please don't let me fall through. That's gonna be the end. Yep. So, the final stats are 7 days, 19 hours, 56 minutes. We're going to see if Monkey Boy Gamer can beat that total. This end of the series will be over until then, until he either suppresses it or dies before then. I do hope that you join us again for our next series. Who knows what it'll be? Please comment below if you'd like to see maybe Don't Starve Shipwrecked or some other survival game, Subnautica. There's several survivor games that we both have, or if you would like to see more the Long Dark challenges between us. We've already done a Timberwolf Mountain one back in the day, and this was Forlorn Muskeg. So please give suggestions down below, and I can't wait to see if he does surpass 7 days, 19 hours, 56 minutes, which should certainly be doable on Voyager. I obviously had all the wolf encounters, and right there, wow, I had everything going on. I had a wolf chasing after me. I was freezing to death. It was just kind of crazy. But I do appreciate everybody who's taken the time to watch this series, as always. It does help out so very much when you like the videos that you watch. Subscribe to the channel, share with a friend. And I do hope you join me in my other series. on Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, we have The Long Dark Interloper. And on Tuesdays and Thursdays, we have The Long Dark Resolute Outfitter Forlorn Muskeg Challenge, where I am playing on Stalker versus myself on those days. So again, don't forget to comment below, and that is going to be all for now. Spinning Mantis out. Namaste.